What articles are out there, other than the 15 or 20 in scientific journals, how many have you reviewed, which indicate that profound memory loss is a byproduct of shock treatment?
What articles demonstrate that?
What articles say that?
Say that? It's now said in the APA Task Force report on ECT. So the establishment is saying that.
That ECT can cause profound memory loss.
Right. Okay. Yeah, I got the field to do that.